This is a video to show you the differences between hydraulic crimpers that people think are just the same. They are far from it. This is what we call an H47PM. This crimper will do up to 1-inch multispiral. This is an equivalent version, but far, far inferior. We're constantly asked about the differences. The first one, you can probably guess from where you're looking, the physical size, the footprint of this crimper, which is the stability that gives you that. When the last 8-12 crimps of this handle, it will start to wobble because it's not bolted down. It's a portable machine with a much more solid base. It prevents it. This one will tip and tilt. The actual design of the base, you can see the welded structure on here giving you more stability. A steel plate underneath, more stability. You can see the result of a piece of folded tin plate. All the forces when you crimp are acting down the center of the machine. You can see what happens there. It's buckled. By buckling, you've now compromised the alignment of the head and the travel of the head. Also underneath the machine is the vernier micrometer, which is now misaligned, giving you false readings. The vernier micrometer. Whoever supplies you with your hose and fittings will supply you with crimp dimensions. They are dialed in by rotating this little beastie here. If we look at our competitor, it's almost impossible to see. There's a black tape with little bits of white writing. We're working in an oily environment. That tape will peel off, does peel off, and can no longer be seen. The etching on this micrometer can be seen quite easily, which for an old guy like me, it's a bonus. The handle of the machine itself, a fairly integral part. That's the bit that you're going to work. This case is a steel handle, much longer than our competitor. The reach of the handle is higher, giving you a more effective stroke. Which means less strokes per hose assembly. It's got to be a winner. We know that you're not supposed to, but you will put a scaffolding bar on that handle to give you an extension to make it easier. This is a steel handle. It will take it. Not supposed to. This is a composite handle because it's built to a price. It's cheaper. But look, the handle is no more. It's not there. It has snapped.